Mega Man The Legacy Collection. It's the first 6 Mega Man games, all in one package. Now, I've already done the first Mega Man game, an Until I Die episode for that. But you know what? Let's stick them all in one, just for fun's sake, you know? Each one's not gonna take very long. These games are hard as fuck. Especially the first one. Oh man. Forgot how rough this game was. Ah, oh, shit. Where's my, there we go. It's floaty as hell. Oh, crap. Oh, that is some bullshit there. Oh, what? Are you freaking kidding me? Yeah, it's been a while. I don't play these games much anymore. Now, I was a pretty big fan of Mega Man back in the 90s. Back after I'd gotten the Nintendo, I had played the game, first introduced to the series with the game Mega Man 2. And after that, I wanted to keep going with the series, so I got Mega Man. I got all the other ones in the series. Oh, come on, I jumped. Oh, man, I should have ended there, but I'm gonna run until I run out of lives. Ah. Don't bother with the hard hat, guys. They're not gonna take me out anyway, it's a stupid puzzle. Man, forgot how hard these things were. Oh, that is some bullshit. This is the beginning of a freaking stage. Okay, that's enough of that one. Mega Man 2. I used to play as Bubble Man a lot. Bubble Man, I think, is at least the easiest one to take out first. I think he, forget why. Mega Man moves. Freaking frog. Mega Man seems like he moves kind of sluggishly, as you'd expect him to. I mean, some aspects of the gameplay change between the series. But, overall, I think it was mostly just minor tweaks and refinements to the... Oh man, these things fall quick. Minor tweaks and refinements to the series that's been going on that whole time. Ow. Yeah, it's been a while since I played this game, too. I think Bubble Man is the easiest one to take out. Although, the stage, I keep, unfortunately, falling on top of these friggin' mollusk monsters. Okay, don't jump too high. Jump too high, you hit the ceiling, and that's instant death. Oh, they're being spawned from a big fish. What the freaking hell? Die. No Mega Buster in this early game, so I can't charge shot, you know. Thank you.
Thank you.